Down Jersey, they tell about a farmer, Stretch Garrison by name, who was proud of his good green-growing fields. Stretch was a hard-working man, up with the sun each day, attending to his farm. One day, right in the middle of the spring planting, his old plow horse pulled up lame, and Stretch was worried about coming up with the money to buy a new horse. The worry was working on his mind later that morning, as he was feeding his prize rooster, Big Boy. Not paying attention to the job at hand, Stretch put the pan of feed up on a box, just out of reach of that old rooster. Well, don't you know, Big Boy, he just stretched his legs and stretched his neck till he was able to reach that feed. When Stretch Garrison saw what happened, he got an idea that just might solve his plowing problem. He put the pan of feed on a barrel. The rooster stretched again. Then he put the pan of feed up on a fence rail, and the rooster stretched some more. Each time Stretch Garrison placed the feed pan higher, that rooster stretched out some more until he stretched himself as big as a horse. Then Stretch just hitched up Big Boy to the plow and set to work in his field again. The only problem was, Big Boy was now not only big as a horse, but he ate like a horse, too. And Stretch knew that feeding a rooster that big was going to be an expensive proposition. So Stretch started to stretch out the rooster feed by adding a little gravel to the mix. And Big Boy didn't seem to mind the taste at all. Then Stretch stretched out the feed a little bit more by adding some sand. Big Boy ate that too and seemed to like it. Then Stretch stretched out the feed a little bit further by adding some cement mix. Big Boy ate that too and really enjoyed it. But later on that night, he got real thirsty and drank up a whole lot of water. Poor Stretch Garrison. Next day, when he went out to the barn to hitch up Big Boy to the plow, all he found was a big concrete rooster statue. Stretch sure was sorry to lose his plow and rooster horse, but things turned out all right for the town. Stretch gave Big Boy to the local volunteer fire company, and they put him up on the roof and wired him up for lights and sound. Now, every time there's a fire, picnic, party, or parade, or a 4th of July celebration, why, you can hear Big Boy crowing for miles around.